Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the stream of a Giro de Rigo event where I will try to do, well, I will try 80 kilometers, but my plan is to go at least 40, so I can have the jersey. At 80 kilometers, I'm enrolled for one of the 10 Zwift subscription, yearly subscription. That's a nice touch. And that's the highest distance I will go. Actually, I don't think I will go to 230. It's simply not feasible for me today. 10 more minutes to go. Let's keep the legs spinning, shall we? Spotify. I can't stream the music from Spotify because of royalty fees. So if you're running on your mind, just let me know. Let's see. 555. Nice. Thank you. 5 more minutes. I will mute my mic. I will put the push to talk. If you have anything on your mind during the stream, let me know. Again, my target is not 135. I'm gonna go 80 maximum, because at 40 I will get a jersey, and at 80 I can enroll for one of the 10 yearly Zwift subscription. That's a good enough deal for me. Closing in on 1,000 people. Nice music in the meantime. Clean enough. So, I have banana, I have energy bars, I have salt tablets, I have blood sugar, I have everything around me. So you have the carbon. Okay, 1200. Getting there. Okay, I'll be back for one more minute. So let's see, 10 more seconds. We'll put it push to talk. To hold back a bit. La más tarde. Thank you, Tibor. That's 200 Zwifters. Cierto, igual. Próbálok. Trying to decrease my heart rate. Okay, first climb done, and some flat parts. Thank you. It's getting tough. Here comes the flat part. We are going to the jungle. Good going so far. Time to rest my legs and my heart rate. Because after the jungle, that will be a tough climb to the gate. here we go with the climb to the gate. time to calm down that heart rate. That's a long descent. Ezt épp is lenne, ha 4 év lenne időm. Ha ezt akarom nagyon megszerezni. We are going reverse. Next time I should check the route. Hát ezt nem néztem meg kibor időben. nem hiszem, hogy enged váltani. Mindegyik kemondra vázat kapott. Szerintem forszírozva van. Kerék az oké, csak Education First, Canondale, szponzorált event. Okay, time to calm down a bit. Okay, I'll fall back to the next loop. that was fun, but it lasted. I'm defeated around 3.5 watts per kilograms. a bit of super tank. Kilometers are in the area of the Jersey. It's best to rest in the tunnel. So I'm going up to the Titan's Grove Comb again after the tunnel. We're taking the right turn and after the comb again. I can imagine through ITV. Truth to be told, yeah, my ultimate target is under 30, but the minimum is 40 for the jersey. And after that, obviously, originally I planned 1 hour riding today, so I'm okay with 40. I don't want that scope again. So I have the jersey. Let's cruise a little bit more. I'm not sure I'm going to hit the 80 kilometer mark for the next present. We will see. I want to do at least 50. Buon appetito! Ah, ich hoffe, dass ich dann so I'm wondering what to do. Finished the 40 km I planned. Closing in at 50 and for 90 minutes. Probably I will stop at 90 minutes. In 30 minutes we have visitors, another family with kids, so shouldn't be so nice to go down smoothly and everything. Here are some Halloween decorations. Okay, now I'm starting the cool down. Yeah, I will start the cool down. 5 minutes. So that was my take on this. Selected 130 kilometers to make sure I have the opportunity to finish the 80 if I want to, but I don't want to. I will have the jersey, that's for sure. That's the reward for the 40 kilometers. That's good enough for me. That's nice. Igen, azt nem tudtam, hogy ha 40-re jelentkezek, akkor van esélyem hosszabbra. Szóval jelentkeztem a 130-ra. De nincs időm a 80-ra. Még egy 50 perc lenne, és 20 perc múlva jönnek a vendégek. Reggel nem indultam el 7-kor, mert hogy jön az asztalos. Nem indultam el 8-kor, mert hogy jön az asztalos. 9-5 az asztalos. Egy órakor elindultam, de 3 lehet éppen. That's life, right? Okay. 500 more meters for the XP. Actually, on my companion app, I'm already at 54.1. Never mind that. Azért is mentem az elején jobban, mert csak 40-ig terveztem. First, a screenshot. That. I think it's mine. That must stand. Okay. Let's see. play in the November. I think we will have the jersey for Giro de Rigo jersey on 9th of November or something like that, I believe. Went up to the comb, then to the jungle. Yeah, that was a slow lap. Thanks to the rolling resistance, take the comb again, then tempo speed, and here I stopped. I actually did a dust in the wind route, that was the whole route for dust in the wind. And I originally planned 1 hour or 40 kilometers to get the jersey. It's a few minutes more. Let's see the critical power. They arrived just in time. And it's not that good. Anyhow, it felt nice. And that's a nice rainbow. 1400 calories. That's cool. Okay, 114 TSS. I'm okay with that for today. So thank you for watching. Thank you for keeping me entertained. See you guys tomorrow, probably at 5 a.m. for the TT, but if nobody signed up for the TT, I will do some free ride in the morning because my legs will feel that effort for sure. See you guys tomorrow.